Okay, how about this? A North Carolina sheriff's office asking the public to weigh in on a new name for its newest and most adorable canine officer.
Take a look at this cute 11-week-old German Shepherd. The Union County Sheriff's Office says the pup is currently going by the name Puppy Dough. You can submit potential names for the K-9 on the Union County Facebook page. Look at that little face, Joel Brown. Did you see that?
Puppy Dough. Aww. Puppy Dough.